As a result of boredom from the pandemic, Katie Enright and Carissa Cody teamed up to create a boutique for women in the UP by women in the UP. The duo launched Boutique Marquette at the start of 2021. Owner of the boutique, Katie Enright, says that keeping clothes in the boutique tailored for the UP weather, but also keeping prices at a good point was the main goal.
It's definitely important to feature items with our season. It changes so much. We live here. We know we all want to stay with the trends as well. So that's one thing.
Supporting other UP businesses is important to Boutique Marquette. Enright says they participate in joint monthly giveaways in order to highlight other businesses, crafters, and DIYers all across the UP.
Reminding people that we're still there, we're still open. Just supporting one another. So we want to support the customers because they are supporting us as well by keeping our name alive.
A retail storefront is in the future for Boutique Marquette, as Enright says she is eventually hoping to move the boutique operations out of her home.
That's a goal. It's definitely, we'll say, a five-year plan. That's just my tentative thought process. We want to definitely lock in our online because we want to ship out from the future store that we might have, say if that's possible. But if we can get our social media and online business locked in, then we'll look at having a store in the future.
You can find Boutique Marquette on Instagram and Facebook. Check out upmatters.com for easy access for those links and more. In studio, Haley Schoengart, Local 3 News.